sides of the court. Their safeties are the number five and the other side is number four. Number 21, Ashton Rice. Number 23, Corinne Lozada. And number 14, Dora Brennan. Let's give them one more round of applause. And now we're going to look at our seniors at the Dixie Greyhound. Our first senior is Molly Buxton. Molly has played 6 years in volleyball and led her 2 years. Her position is middle hitter. Her plans after high school are to attend Wright State University and major in early childhood education. Her favorite memory from volleyball is shaving Taylor Hackett's legs in the locker room before a game. Her school activities are 4-year class treasurer, National Honor Society, tennis, stand, Project Charlie, and peer listening. Let's hear it one more time for Molly.
And then after that, we went to my house and you pinned me down so that everyone else can torture me. And this year, chasing you around and Sam around Walmart with the phone videotaping you guys bashing into each other with sharp heads. These are just a few of the unforgettable memories we've had together and will continue to make throughout the rest of our year. Taylor has become a very close friend of mine, and now I miss her very much when she's off to college chasing her dreams. I can't wait to see the successful person that you have become, and I know that you're going to be one of my best friends throughout my entire life. You're someone that I know I can always count on. Good luck in your next few years. We're going to miss you out here.
Oh, look at Dottie. Oh, look at her eyes. There was tears.